They already say it's difficult to make a deal in the league. Now those are your new parameters.
Exactly. In comes Lupo with a chance. He's got Grabovski. Lupo scores. No goal. Martin waves it off, says it was kicked in. And Grabovski argues. We'll have a look at this one. We saw in the first period the goal by Joey Crabb went under the net. This one went in.
Same end of the ice. Same official.
It clearly went off Grabovski's skate. Now the question is, did he propel the puck into the net with his skate?
Both plays at Dean Morton's end of the ice. There's the pass. It almost looks like he turns his foot. Let's get another look at it. As Lupo's pass goes here.
See, you can deflect it in with your skate. What you can't do is propel the puck in. And was there enough of a forward motion to say that Grabovski propelled the puck in?